Hey guys, I'm just going over some of my old battle videos, and I came across this one. Let's see how this pans out. And I'll tell you at the end of the video exactly who this imposter is. It's a metronome battle. Yeah, have all moves for Alakazam to use. I use that move with Inke, well, Malamar. It's really good. Yeah, when he used that, I was like, are you serious right now? If only that landed on Togekiss. I mean Togetic, sorry. Not Togekiss. They got lucky with the zap cannon. Second time looker. This was officially one of the longest battles I ever had. Yeah, they kind of screw themselves over taking Togetic out of the battle like that. And that's a legal move that Clefairy can learn if it's from Generation 3. It's not the worst move. I got extremely lucky with that. Down. Alright, and that's the end of that one. So, yeah, this imposter is actually my boyfriend, he copied my save data, and I had to back my data up to how it was at the time. Because basically, he took all of my Pokemon X data to get himself up to speed, with, a fully complete game and, all that. So thankfully, I had the power save to back up my game card and restore everything afterwards. Yeah, so like I said, this is officially the longest battle I've ever had with anyone. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow for the Pikachu giveaway. Also, whilst I'm at it, someone did ask to have a giveaway early, and just to let you know, on my days off, they are what they are. A day off for me. I honestly believe I'm doing enough for you guys. So the very least I ask in return is, to let me have a day off when my day off is due. Okay, so like I said, I'll see you guys tomorrow for this Pikachu giveaway.